I'm Sandra Jones outside Corinne and Friends Child Development Center here in Henrico County, where the state is releasing new details and why they're taking action against this center. It all stems from a three-year-old who was left alone in Henrico Park last month, wandering after a field trip. Look for my reports tonight at 5 and 6, and we're on the web at WTVR.com.